Hello guys, welcome back to a new video. Today, we are spending an hour in my closet. As you can see, I'm in my closet. I have stuff I need. I also got some company called LeBron James. And let's go shut the door. LeBron.
Push it and we're making them like a tent there.
It kind of works.
I like it. That's what we want.
What is the objective of exploring?
I don't think exploring does anything.
Oh, well, when you put it that way. Does this not look like a movie scene?
This feels like we're in Jurassic Park.
It really does.
Wait, especially with that dinosaur?
Oh, shoot. Wait, is this our new home? This is epic. They made progress while we were gone.
Doesn't look like there's much water.
I drink my 4 bottles. My share.
You've been drinking water?
Well, I've been thirsty.
What happened to rationing?
I rationed these nuts.
Nice.
I'm a streamer. I'm not made for this outdoor stuff. I come back with so many sticks.
Oh, it's scary in here now.
Do you feel like you know how to get back from here? I think we're lost.
Gosh, I got a fire pit.
Holy crap. Did you rip the engine off the plane? This is actually a perfect fire pit. You might not be the brightest, but this is impressive.
I think I have enough wood to go ahead and get the firewood.
Look at that. Chris is big braining right now, dude.
We are thriving, not just surviving.
We got an idea. Shreek, give me the drone.
Shreek brought this drone to get cool drone shots.
But what he didn't plan for is for me to take the drone and use it to scout the area.
Bro, it's literally just trees.
I wonder if Ludwig hears this. It's just like, it's terrified.
Can I hear a drone?
You
do? There's more
that way.
This way.
We might actually be lost.
Carl! Shreek!
Alright, still trees, still trees.
Wait, what is that?
Oh my god, that's
my
water.
Chris!
That's water.
Look what I found.
That's a river.
Wait, where is this river?
Is that Ludwig the only
one? Is that Ludwig?
We need a meeting, Jimmy. Ludwig was lost, and I find him with a bag of about 8 sticks.
Okay, that's actually a lot of work.
It's a good amount of sticks.
He was out there for an hour!
Here's the situation. This plane we can fall at any point, we barely have any water left, and we haven't even built the helipad for the helicopter to land and pick us up when the time's up yet. I know everyone's about to go to bed, but I just remember we have a flare gun.
Help!
Oh, wow. Wait, is it gonna come down? Oh, we're dead. Oh, wait, never mind. Another one!
Ooh.
Before you shoot our last flare, what if we actually need
got
a flare?
Got him still right here.
Apparently this drone has a thermal camera, so we decided to test something in the name of science.
Dude, let me write a message in urine.
Alright, we're ready!
Write us a message in your pee!
As you can see, it's
so oh my god!
We see his pee! You see it? I put my initials.
Yeah,
we can see your pee!
Oh my god!
I wanted to write sub to Mr. Beast, but I realized I was gonna run out of fuel. Yeah.
Chris, are you hungry?
What do you think? What kind of question is that? Of course I'm hungry. Not about ASA.
We're not even halfway through the challenge, and we're starting to go crazy due to dehydration.
The only thing in the air right now are these bugs.
Guys, I just realized we're going to miss our connecting flight.
Guys, I just realized we're probably going to miss our connecting flight.
I'm not having fun anymore, bro.
This is taking me over to a whole new extreme.
It's 4 a.m. I've got no sleep. It's freezing cold. I've gone from heat exhaustion to shivering in like 6 hours.
How'd everyone sleep last night? On the wrong side of the plane. It got really cold in the cave over there, so we all came over here and slept by the fire.
How much food do we have left?
None.
We have like 10 packs of nuts.
Literally only peanuts.
As you guys remember when I was playing with the drone, we saw a river over there. And seeing how we need to shower and none of us have water, minus like Ludwig.
I drink my 4 bottles. I
think we should go find the river.
To the river!
Gone to find a river through the woods.
You guys gotta remember, I grew up in the woods.
The roots have been washed out by water. That means we're getting close.
Guys, I think I hear it.
Yeah, Chris, the river did look closer on the drone.
We're almost there.
Do you guys wanna hear my Chris impression?
Yo, it's right through here, guys.
I am actually seeing like little purple dots, and I don't know if it's gnats or dehydrated.
I wouldn't drink out of this river.
Boys! Fishing poles!
Oh!
We did not put those there. I don't think this is ever going to get clean enough to drink and bathe in.
Oh.
I have a headache. I'm dehydrated. Chris is just going to keep going.
We keep trekking on.
I think we just head back to the plane and just leave them. A shower would have been nice enough.
Oh! What?
Why in America is there just random things in the woods?
Oh.
Whoa.
How old is this mountain dew?
Whoa. Oh my god.
That's disgusting.
Oh, there's wasps in here.
Oh.
All right, let's jab. Let's
oh.
Jab. I got you.
Run! I've never been so excited to get back to a crash site. We're back!
You hear yelling? I hear yelling.
What are you, a river guy?
I am a river guy. That's why I have this staff. It gives me +18 intellect. You guys been being productive?
Chris, you're back!
Chris, who's that? I'm the river guy.
I'm severely dehydrated. They need to pack more water on planes for when you get in a plane crash. This is really hard to survive off of, like, this much water. How does this compare to 24 hours in a desert?
During the day it was hot, but we had water.
How does this compare to 50 hours in the wilderness?
This is way harder.
Because in the wilderness one, we had water.
Almost like you need water to survive.
Is there actually a helicopter coming or not? I don't actually trust that there's a helicopter coming.
It's officially been 30 hours, which means we have one more hour until the helicopter saves us. I have 3 layers of sunscreen on, 4 layers of bug spray. But that aside, we should build a place for the helicopter to land.
To go a little faster, we've only got an hour.
You want to do it?
Why do I have to mow the grass?
We could burn the grass, because then it'll just be a bear patch. Now, theoretically, we should be able to burn the grass inside of where we did the fire extinguisher.
This is a terrible idea. So how are you making the age, Chris?
I'm using 5.
I took care of it.
I think now we're burning an obvious place for them to land.
Bro, we ran out of water 10 hours ago.
I'm just excited to have them take a shower.
What? Come on. You had fun, did you not?
It was a good time.
What?
With the exception of the lack of food, the lack of water, the lack of shower.
I'm tired.
It hurts to breathe. I haven't had a drink in 5 hours.
Chris, are you hungry?
What do you think, Jordy?
Wait, you guys here?
Oh my god! I hear it! Oh my god!
We gotta let them know where we are.
Hey! That's our rescue helicopter! That means the 31 hours is officially up! Here!
Here!
Right there!
On the 8th that I made.
Yes!
Look at the tree! Oh,
31 hours in that stupid plane!
way over to the next level. I swear to God.
The experiences we never forget come from the choices we make. The Wagoneer. Or the Grand Wagoneer. Grand Adventures. The choice is yours.
Found out that the Iron Man Mythic repulsors were updated in the game file, so they could be coming back in Season 4. But that's not all. If you guys didn't know, there's actually a Fortnite X Marvel comic out right now with 5 issues, and each issue gives you 1 reward. But if you get all 5, there's actually a 6th secret reward. But the writer of the comics already revealed that the final reward is a new Iron Man skin, and the final issue of these comics is coming out on September 28th, which is in the first week. A big leak that we just got is the med box that Epic is working on in the game files. It will work like a chest or an ammo crate, but it only gives you heals. So you might say, what's interesting about that? We already have coolers. But here's the interesting part. They drop bandages, med kits, minis, big shields, pretty much any heal. They also drop chug jugs and slurp juices. These chug jugs are so iconic. They deserve to be in every season, and this has me super excited. About the fact that the NPCs, once you hire them, are going to be able to be given commands in combat, making them a lot less useless when you hire them to fight with you. But we have more news about the NPCs. You're actually going to be able to buy a disguise from them. You pay 75 gold and it works like the Mystique emote. You transform into a random skin, and if you get damaged, you turn back to your normal skin. I don't really see how this is going to be very useful, but I'm definitely excited for the game to be the next undercover hide. That a lot of people missed was during all of last week, three songs playing on the Fortnite Icon video by Eminem. People assumed he'd be the next member of the Icon video, and that a big announcement was coming, then Fortnite kind of tweeted out that Eminem was on the Icon radio station, and that's it. Typically, that's not how they'd announce a full-on collaboration, so maybe it was just an activation to promote a new album, but we'll never really know for sure. Earlier this chapter, Juice WRLD's manager had heavily teased that something was in the works with Fortnite. The Juice WRLD concert or a rip tour, just like Ariana Grande had, could definitely still be on the table. And if you think about it, the timing with Eminem makes a lot more sense too, because his most popular recent song is Godzilla featuring Juice WRLD. And we're still a long ways from confirming that another concert is happening, but I'll definitely keep my eyes out. But what about an end of season event? Will there be one this season? There really hasn't been a ton of story development to kind of indicate to us that there's going to be an end of season event. And we're getting one more update before the end of the season. That's update 21.5 on September 6th. But we're also getting a 21.51 content update before the end of the season. And usually Epic doesn't do this unless they're trying to hide a lot of the info about the event or whatever they have planned for the end of the season. Having an end of season is definitely not off the table yet. One event we're getting for sure is the Reboot Rally event. Before you guys get too excited, it's most likely another refer a friend program, but reboots could be a big part of season 4 because there was the portable reboot item that got leaked in the game files. Another thing that leaked was that the game boss got its files updated, and this kind of lines up with the theory of the Rift Tour because he was featured in the last one. Ariana Grande, most likely the Storm King is actually returning for Nightmares 2022. Epic always goes crazy for their Halloween event, and this year is no different. We already have a ton of Halloween skins confirmed in the files, and even rumors of a brand new LTM for this Fort Nightmares, a zero-build version of the Horde Rush mode that we got to see last year. Another thing we also know for season 4 is that
actually have a really good chance of returning in the next update because they also changed their interaction with impulses during the game right now. We also know in the next update that there is a Saddler item that was leaked at the beginning of the season and it's nowhere to be found. But it looks like it's some sort of harpoon for animals. Maybe it lets you jump on animals a lot quicker and easier. My opinion, there's probably more to it. I guess we'll just have to see. But we will be seeing in first person. That's right, Fortnite first person mode has been teased and updated in the game files a lot this year. Don't be surprised if we hop in season 4 and like the first week is first person mode only. We also know we're getting a huge collab before the end of the season, and that's with the legendary FPS franchise Doom. Doom is free on the Epic Game Store until the 25th, and a trusted insider says that Doom collab could be in the works as early as next week. This insider also revealed that we're potentially getting a Lord of the Rings collab as well. This is just speculation. There is an in game
Chris,
what?
I found snacks.
So just like a normal plane, it's all terrible. We're saving these for later. We gotta ration this.
But I'm hungry now.
We're gonna pull the plane resources on the wing. This takes layovers to the next level.
The only food and water we have to survive is what's typically stocked on a private jet.
These tiny planes really don't have much food and water.
I think it's time we use some strategy.
guys, we're almost 25 minutes in.
What I
itself is the secret with the Howl emote. Back in Chapter 1, Season 6, it was a super memorable emote with the whole Halloween and werewolf theme. It was an extremely rare chance that when you use the Howl emote, a secret sheep sound played instead. Shout out to Noski for reminding me about this because I had no idea this was a thing. And a lot of people don't know this, but there are actual physical copies of Fortnite with actual discs that you can use to install the game. But they were extremely limited and extremely rare now because they're not made anymore. And honestly, if you have these in your game collection, definitely keep them because a perfect condition of this Fortnite disc could be worth a lot of money. I mean, this thing is already going for thousands today. Imagine how much it would be worth in 10 years. In a previous video, I talked about some of the rarest cosmetics, and we mentioned the super rare banners, including the Alpha Tester banner of Save the World, which you had to get back in like 2014, making it one of the rarest banners. But there was another one I forgot to mention, and of course, that's the Epic Games banner, and you can only have that banner if you work at Epic Games. Epic, if you're watching, I sent in a few job applications. I mean, I can work from home. I just need another banner to add to my rare collection. One thing a lot of you guys probably forget is that the Fortnite maps actually have names. That's right. The OG map is Athena. Chapter 2 is Apollo. And Chapter 3 is actually named Artemis. They're all named after Greek gods. But we all know that Chapter 2 is the flip side of Chapter 3. And this is interesting because Artemis and Apollo are actually twins in Greek mythology. I see what you did there, Epic. But here's something that happened this update that you might not know about. If you use the Kamehameha mythic and then jump in the water, animation gets all messed up and your character's head actually ends up wherever you're looking. So if you look in the water, your head will just be in the water with your legs sticking out. Now I can say two words to know if you played in Chapter 2, the Chaos Engine. This was a new physics engine that Epic was going to add to Fortnite. So we went wild with speculations and we were like, dude, what kind of things could they add? Breakable structures, destructible terrain, moving objects. But the reality was nothing even happened from the Chaos Engine until all the way in Chapter 3. And now we finally have the trees that break and the boulders and the tornadoes. So we have to wait a long time before actually seeing the results of that engine. So in a previous video, I talked about a secret ammo type that was only added for the Zapatron energy cells. But I think I was wrong about that because there's also another item in Fortnite that uses energy cells. The Chimera Ray Gun actually uses it. But the Chimera Ray Gun actually had infinite ammo, so you never had to find more energy cells. And this kind of makes sense. Maybe the Zapatron and Chimera are both alien type weapons. And so you realize that the First Order rifle also used energy cells as an ammo type. A little bit confusing. Back in Chapter 2, Season 3, there was actually a secret vault on the map. The whole Fortilla and Rickety Rig part of the map was not very popular, so not a lot of people even knew there was a vault there, and it didn't require a key card. You just walk up to it and open it, and you get a free supply drop right at the beginning of the match. It was actually removed halfway through the season, and a lot of people completely forgot about it. There's a lot of references and collabs in Fortnite, but did you know that the Titanic actually has a reference? Back in Chapter 2, Season 2, when the yacht POI was introduced, if you went and landed on the front tip of the yacht and did the T-pose, you'd get a secret achievement called I'm Flying. This was a reference to the classic scene in Titanic. When the Chapter 2 map dropped, everybody noticed that there was a big bunker underneath the snow mountain on the south side of the map. And there were so many speculations about what could be in the bunker. And when it finally opened, you realized it was just a completely normal IO base and didn't really offer or reveal much. My theory is Epic might have had some bigger plans for the bunker that ended up scrapping it due to scheduling. And we'll probably never know what was actually meant to be in that bunker. Now listen, a lot of you probably have this backlink, but don't realize it has a secret mechanic. Played in Season 8 and got the Battle Pass, you have a Master Key and Master Portal backlink. And what almost no one knows is that these backlinks are actually reactive to you opening chests. As you open a chest, the portals on the backlinks also open. It's honestly really cool, and I didn't know about it. Another backlink that you guys probably all have but don't know is the Iron Man backlink from Season 4. Not only does it count your kills on the backpack, one of its arms also comes out and points a laser to help you aim when you aim down sight. This attention detail is fascinating and it's something that's easily overlooked. So in Season 3, Chapter 2, the entire map flooded, but Epic had actually teased and spoiled the flood way before that. Near Holly Hedges, there was a house with some hedges around it, and if you looked from above, it actually spelled the name Noah, a reference to Noah's Ark. So we know about the giant lawsuit that Epic got into with Apple back in Season 3, Chapter 2, but there's another lawsuit that a lot of people don't know about or even talk about. This one has to do with Coral Castle. Coral Castle actually sued Fortnite. Now, I'm not talking about the POI. There's a museum in Florida called Coral Castle, and they sued Epic for naming Coral Castle a POI. They don't really look similar, and I don't think the lawsuit got very far, but man, I kind of wish it would have stopped them from adding Coral Castle to the game. Back in Season 1, Chapter 2, there was such little content that people were speculating all kinds of things, including the return of Dusted Evo. There was this weird visual bug in Pleasant Park that made the grass area a lot more dusty and sandy, and the community went wild with all kinds of theories talking about how Dusty is going to return because of this, but it was just a visual bug that was quickly forgotten. And now for the most forgotten boss in Fortnite, and that's going to be Ruckus. I actually remember him because back in Season 5, he was at the Hydro 16 station, and if you defeated him, you got a gold AK and an RPG. And what was really interesting is this was the only way to get an RPG in that season. If you're a newer player, you probably forgot about Fort Fights. Back in Chapter 1, Season 9, a new Fort Fight would appear on the map, and you'd collect it. And they'd be hidden in all sorts of creative spots. And if you ended up getting all 100, you'd actually unlock the exclusive Singularity skin, which is a pretty rare skin now. We know she was the pilot of the mech and is part of the 7th. We're probably going to find out more information about her soon. And now for the time, Fortnite Loki ripped us off, the Gunner Pet. This was a backlink release Station X of a pet dog. Sold in the item shop for 1,000 V-Bucks. But the thing is, this looked almost identical to the Bonesy pet that was in the Season 6 Battle Pass. And people thought it was a very lazy pet at selling this dog. Epic heard this claim, and they actually took the pet back from everybody and refunded everyone and even gave them an extra 200 V-Bucks. If you guys buy any Fortnite skins, by the way, be sure to use creator code CypherPK. If we get to 100,000 supporters by the end of this month, I will cosplay as Chun-Li, and that's not a joke.
Grammarly helps you work more efficiently, which makes accomplishing your work goals easier. To help you say what you mean faster. Download at Grammarly.com. Try it today.
Goku has a bunch of insane forms, and today we're finding out which one is the best in the random Goku challenge. And I promise you, these challenges are not what you expect. And it's time for the final form of Goku. Gray hair and no shirt. So for the final form of Goku, the challenge is crazy. Since I'm the final form of Goku with gray hair, I'm not allowed to sprint or jump. And I have to use gray weapons only. So basically, it's the hardest challenge ever. Wait, I need to go back to gray hair form. Now I'm old, and I'm ready to get this dub. Where is everybody? Oh, it's a mythic vending machine. Uh-oh. Wait, hello? Are you serious? Really? It's Vegeta. Vegeta strikes again.
Hey, it's the younger version of me. No!
Perfect. A gray pistol. The best weapon in the game. See? I just did 20 damage. Yay! Oh, hi! Ah! Oh, no. I almost did the same thing that I did to my enemy. But it's fine. I got the kill. Even though my skin doesn't look old at all, this is still funny. Am I about to get junk rifted? Whoa, whoa! That almost... What is happening? That literally almost killed me. Oh, hi. It's a fake. Oh, wait. Yes! Take that! I might die. There's so many people here. I'm dancing! How? Stop it! I am old Goku! Okay. Why did I land Tilted Towers? Someone tell me why I did that.
It's okay. You try one more time. I only have to wait 27 hours. This is the final attempt as old Goku.
Since I'm so old, I can't shoot anymore. So this is the last chance. It's time for winning. Wow, the Great Pistol is so bad. Wait, don't leave. How many shots do I have to hit you with? There we go. only took 5,000 years. There's a fight on the Kamehameha. I need that. And a victory crown. Oh, here we go. This is it. This is what I needed. I'm gonna need to borrow that. Hello? Hi. Well, this gun is bad. It's actually not, but I'm bad. But it's okay, because I got a victory crown and a mythic weapon. Ah, it's the rare gray fruit to give somebody gray weapons. Perfect for someone with gray hair. Oh, by the way, I totally forgot I'm not allowed to sprint. How am I supposed to do the time trial if I can't sprint? It's time for you to lose! Oh, this is gonna be perfect. Woo! Let's go. Opponent disqualified? Is that good? Ah, perfect. A tornado coming right at me. Me and the tornado have a lot alike.
We're both gray!
I may be old, but I'm the final form of Goku, and I'm about to win this game. A Dragon Ball vending machine. Nobody can have the mythic! Ha!
I'm the only one that has the power!
I've extracted the Kamehameha. Oh no. Somebody's here. Go away! Okay, there's a lot of people here. It's time to Nimbus Cloud! Can I really do this if I'm old? I feel like riding on a cloud is not easy to do. There's only 15 players left. I don't really want to get in a fight yet. Ooh, I forgot I can't sprint. Yeah, I think I'm gonna run away. I really gotta win this game. 10 players left. Perfect. Dude, everybody's fighting extremely hard. Hey, there's another old man in our game. I'm also old. Nice, high five. I just gave a high five to myself. Hey, there's a player right there. Oh. Why am I fighting? This is a horrible idea. Or is it? I don't want to get shot by anybody else. Woo! Let's go. 3 players left. Hey, look at all these gold weapons I can't use. Ow. Ooh, okay, yeah, no, that's fine. I like getting shot. Can you fight the other player instead? Uh-oh. Oh, cloud! Oh, I just got saved by the cloud. Wait, they're fighting. No, they're fighting me. Never mind. Stop it. Wait, yes, they're fighting. Oh, good. What do I do? Hold on, I need that. I have a tree. Don't mind me, just healing. I'm an old man, remember? As soon as they get a kill, I'm going to try to Kamehameha the last player. No, why are you attacking me? Fight the other player. Ah, hello. Hi. And now it's a 1v1. You know what time it is. Oh, no. Ah! Oh, I actually did damage. That's insane. Hello. Wait. Ow. That's not good.
The experiences we never forget come from the choices we make.
Because we're 42 minutes in.
For the Grand Wagon here. Grand Adventures. The choice is yours.
Save your Fortnite gameplay automatically on Powder PC.
Dude, are you serious? One health! They had one health! That was one of the craziest games ever. I can't believe I didn't win that. But it was a solid game. Second place, I had a ton of kills. That's pretty good. Now let's spin the wheel. It's time for Golden. I have the most insane challenge ever that might be really sad. I'm allowed to use mythic weapons only. In fact, I don't even have one. I'm getting one from my friend's reality sapling. So if I lose this, I'm losing my friend's mythic weapon. Or Darth Vader giving me his mythic weapon. Hopefully I can get a win with it, otherwise he's not going to be happy. Here it is, a mythic weapon from a reality scene. And for some reason, Vader's going to give it to me. Ta-da! A real mythic weapon. If I lose this game, it's gonna be so bad. It is I, Goku. And this player's about to beat... Oh, wait. Got one. I forgot we're in duos. Yes, let's go. Wait, this is 2 separate teams. Hey, a player. I don't really have the range for this fight. Oh, never mind, I do. I'm out of ammo. Oh no. And I'm getting attacked by a wolf. I have 6 bullets. Woo! save you with my 18 bullets. Yes?
Whoa!
The sliding kill. Please have ammo. Will the golden Goku be better than all the others? Stay tuned to find out. There's a player. It's time for a jump rift. Whoa, here we go. Oh, I missed. I really wanted to get that kill. Hi there. Why is this SMG so good at range? Wait, I hear my mythic. Hey, can I borrow that? Hi there. What is going on? Ow, there's so many people here. Woo! Oh, I'm dying. Help! I don't have a lot of bullets, but I have enough to get this kill. I hope. Hello? Hi! Ow! No, I can't lose. If I lose this mythic weapon, Vader's gonna be so mad. Oh, no. Oops. I'm just gonna leave this lobby before he can say anything. At least I got 3 kills, right? Let's never talk about that ever again. But let's talk about spinning the wheel. And it looks like it's time for Blue Goku. It's time to charge up. Wait, wrong color. You guys are not ready for this challenge. For the Blue Goku challenge, there's a couple fun things I have to do. Number one, fishing loot only. Number two, I have to buy an...
released a cosmetic that was so bad they had to remove it and refund everyone. It made people forget it even happened. Just the random house in Weeping Gold from Thunder 1 Season 6. It was a super memorable emote.
Goku has a bunch of insane forms, and today we're finding out which one is the best in the random Goku. Battle Bus, right here. What is happening? I have located a player. Oh, they're in a bush. Don't spot me, please. As soon as I see just a little bit. Oh, okay. No thanks. Wow, that was not fun. Don't shoot. No, no, I said not to shoot. Oh, oh, ow, 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 ow. Okay, what do I do? This is such a crazy game, and not in a good way. Check out my editing skills. Ooh, I'm insane. Yes, a mending machine. Time to waste the rest of my gold. It's another Goku. Not for long. Here we go. Wait, I'm getting shot. Why? Where? How? Huh? Where did they come from? Why did they pick up my fishing rod? Well, that's anticlimactic. And on that note, the official winner of the challenge is the final form of Goku. Gray hair, old man Goku. Definitely not old at all. I hope you've enjoyed the video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and that's it. Bye.
Yeah, you read that right. I'm gonna try winning a game of Fortnite without moving. Shout out to Laserbeam for this idea, but we're gonna put a little bit of a Chapter 3, Season 3 twist on it. I know you're probably thinking there's a million ways to cheese this, but I'm not going to. So no cars, no animals. No hitting myself with cards. No shockwaves, no impulses, no crash pads. Just me standing still and one totally non-overpowered thing. Did you know that apparently 75% of you watching right now are not subscribed? I upload crazy videos every single day, so don't miss out. Make sure you subscribe with the bell for more daily awesome videos. Let's jump into it. All right, it's official. I've disabled my movement in Fortnite, and it's time to go crazy. Quinn, you gotta be my hard carry here. Okay, this is a perfect battle bus for what we want to do. When you gotta land at this little like factory over here, and I'm just gonna go ahead and drop because I can't move at all. So good luck. I see you dropping. I see the battle bus going too. You are zooming now. Let me tell you, Quinn, the map looks massively beautiful up from up here.
It does.
It's a beautiful place. Beautiful place. How are things looking down there?
Pretty good. We're uncontested. So I'm gonna be landing at this shack right here because there's actually rip saws that you can get on the wall. There's a total of 6.
Wow. Yeah, well, you're gonna need those to push me around, so that's perfect. And then I can get some loot too, so don't try to take all the loot, you know.
You might have to catch me.
Oh. You have to come out with builds. I'll be down there in like 10 seconds.
Oh my gosh.
I'm spreading.
How we looking?
I think you're good. There we go. Look at that.
Oh, yeah, I have a landing pad. Okay, yep. This is great. Okay, now you gotta push me.
I got some splash.
Oh, nice! Perfect! And now, if you guys didn't know, you could use a ripsaw to push your friends. You can also use them to push opponents, I think. But this is super useful for us. And we pulled zone. Oh my goodness. Alright. what the heck? That's aggressive. If you push me to the NPC, I can buy a chug cannon for us.
And we have the Dragon Ball Z capsule laying right on us.
Ooh. Wait, would it be cheating if I used the Kamehameha? I feel like I'm Goku. I should be able to use it. But it's also kind of moving, you know? I won't use it. Oh, you're really shoving me through here. This is great. It's Zach class. I'm just going to farm as you. There we go. Okay, what's in my first chest? Oh, the chest. Oh, there it is. Oh, I got an AR. Someone's gliding here. Should be good, though. Let me go ahead and... Oh, I almost pickaxed him. Okay, I'm going to buy a chug cannon from him. Here we go. Okay. And then I can get us.
If you want to use the portal force, you can't move.
Oh,
can
that's good. Yeah, I can still build, but... I like how you pick up and drop it. I'm really wondering if I can block the Kamehameha. Oh, no.
Oh, we gotta
kill him. Oh, my gosh. Well, you know what? At least I can have a shotgun now, you know?
Yeah. Attention, gamers. Man, I wish I found this program sooner. Outplayed records highlights of your game completely automatically. It knows exactly when something happens in a match, such as kills, deaths, wins,
or whatever you want to be
kept. Okay, I go back. I don't know how effective shotguns will be for me, but... Nice, good shot. Oh my goodness. Okay, he is down. That's free loot right there. I'm keeping my eyes peeled. Yeah, this is, I don't know if I suggest you guys trying this on your own time. This is extremely difficult. You gotta have some really dedicated friends, and you gotta be really, really good at the game. So,
once I want to see where I land. Oh, again.
No. Oh, God. What was that? What was that, Quinn? Talk to me, bro. Talk to me.
That didn't stop us. No. We were going to get this done, and we gave it one more shot.
All right, Quinn, I think the problem was that we're not powered up, so we got to go crazy. But more than that, we got to go Super Saiyan Blue, baby.
Special little factory spot there. We're not going there this time. Ripsaw's gonna be found anywhere. So I think we go over to Shifty Shafts, the shiftiest of the shafts.
chaps, and I'm going to put my marker where I'm hoping to drop, and hopefully I can line this up as I go. I think I got it. Like, I don't know. I'm going to be high in the sky for a long time, Quinn. How are things looking down there on the ground?
It is looking kind of contested.
Oh, boy. Like, okay. There's no shot. That's not true. Are you lying?
You'll see in a second.
No, I'll see in 45 minutes. So I'm taking a while to go down.
Grappler, hammer, shotgun. I actually have a full loadout.
Wow.
Already.
Okay. Well, I'm going to try landing on where my marker is. So if you want to get over there so I don't die, that might be a good idea. It looks like they're fighting or something. Oh, you're in the mines over there.
Yeah.
All right, I'm slowly going down. Oh, that's actually huge. What do I see right here? Oh my gosh, a rips off. I see a rips off. Oh, there's a guy right over here. He sees me. I have no builds. Can you port for me, maybe?
Yeah, port.
Yep. That works, honestly. Do you have a gun for me?
You want a heavy sniper?
Anything would work, really.
Yes.
All right, there we go.
The hammer can
be nice. Okay. Should get that rips off, and then we can maybe take this team out real quick before they get geared up. Oh, somebody's here. Yeah, one guy's right near me.
There
you
go.
Actually the best. That's what it is.
Many amp this card, okay?
I'm camping. I'm camping this card. Oh, trust me. You don't have to worry about me. I'm not going anywhere. Not fast, at least. That guy got absolutely bodied by me. He got
hammer.
This way. I can't really ping. Over there on the danger mark.
Oh, I see it.
There you go. I'm trying to look towards my
maybe.
Yeah, go ahead and do that. I can get some mats too.
Yeah, I'm letting you go down over here.
Okay. Right. Yeah, oh, chest in here. I can't grab the chest. Oh, there's a green pump in it. I've been Alright, you know it's good. I like it. Somebody's supposed to think he's gonna get the card. See if you can push me.
Go get him.
Oh, he's right there. Ammo, and I can hold that chuck cannon. Oh, I couldn't grab it in time. Good, we're in zone. We're doing great right now. I do need the ammo whenever you get a chance. There we go. Oh, we're making moves now. Ooh, we making moves now. That might help versus the command man. Maybe won't. Maybe we go look for that team. Yo, we are moving now. We're making CEO moves. Oh, yeah. Oh,
chest can.
What
the heck? I'm good. I'm no extra shield.
I have the cannon though. Chest here, rare chest. Do you get it? Actually, I want to get it. Let me get it. I need this rare chest. Oh, you need to push me a little bit. Yeah, what's in here? Oh, that's sniper. Okay. How am I going to get out?
Push up some moments.
I just boxed up. I got scared.
I'm going to start with up.
Oh, there we go. Directly above.
Here, right here. Push him up. Can you build a little bit?
I don't know where he is.
Oh, no.
I have no visual on it.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh,
there he is.
Oh, my God.
Boxing. Cut.
27. He's one shot. Try to get the fully.
Oh, someone has
to. Careful, yeah. I'm looking. Oh, I'm trying to look. Oh, somebody's shooting from behind, too.
Okay, where you want to go?
Maybe we go mid-map. This is scary. We're popping off, though. You know, with the fact that I can't move. The guy trying to command me at you?
No.
The mid-map might be good, so we can wrap up the limbs. We got some of the better players. But we don't want, like, an end game, you know? Oh, there's a good spot here for you.
Nice, I need that.
Oh.
Okay, guys. It's been an hour.
Okay, I got an AUG. How much ammo do you have for here?
I have 180.
Nice! Okay, I'm gonna have to rob you of some of that later.
I might grab some more of those armor over there.
That's
look around.
Good. I'm looking. I got the armor. I'm staying, but I'm looking, you know?
Yep, I do. You want to put it down.
I got a heavy sniper too. I'm feeling good about my heavy sniper.
I'm gonna try to peek the bush real quick. I know how much I can see you.
There you go.
Oh,
basically.
I just did this for fun.
You
know, some ammo there. The Kamehameha is the worst thing for this challenge. Like, people absolutely will destroy it.
Yeah, it's really difficult.
Yeah.
You can't move away from it.
And,
you're gonna try to peek over
and
look for that guy.
What's the point?
I've got
close. Guys, we're at 59 minutes and 15 seconds. So, basically, I'm just gonna go ahead and open the door up. Not going out though. We open the door. Just gonna go ahead and close that. And ready to go the outside of the world. 2, 1, and now. Thank you so much for watching. And see you next time.